And here are the Opel Kadett four-wheel drives of Guy Coulson and Erwin Weber, GM's future rally challengers. The Opels may be flying, but Coulson is way down the order after suspension problems.
A further 100 kilometres into the stage, there are lost souls and lost cars.
Guy Coulson enthusiastically finishes the little four-wheel drive Kadett to prove the new Opel rally car.